everyone, for Hispanic Heritage Month, I decided to make a flan with my abuela.
Tiago's tips.
My abuela is from the Dominican Republic.
This is my abuela. Abuela is short for abuela.
Abuela is how you say grandma in Spanish. Have you ever tried flan? It's delicious. It's my favorite. It's not too sweet. Flan is like heaven on earth.
My abuela uses a flan mold to make her flan.
First, we start with the caramel. We add 1 cup of brown sugar and 1 cup of water. Then we add some cinnamon and vanilla extract and some lemon peel. Now we cook it on medium heat. While this is cooking, let's move to the next part. For this part, we need 5 eggs, 1 can of evaporated milk, 1 can of sweetened milk, and vanilla extract. Crack the eggs into a bowl.
See, I'm a professional. Ta-da!
Okay.
I'm a professional.
Yeah. Oh.
No sauce.
Muy bien.
No, I'm in it.
Okay.
Now we beat the eggs. Then we add the milk. Both cans. And vanilla extract. Mix it well, and now it's ready for the flan mold.
Podemos pasar ahora para la cocina. Okay, Tiago, let's go. Come with me.
Okay, Abu, I'm coming with you.
Now the caramel is boiling. We need to remove the lemon peel and add our mix to the mold.
Is this the easy recipe or what? Look how big the bubbles are.
Mm-hmm.
Now we add the mix for the colander. Then we add the lid. Now add a small amount of water into a large pot. Put it up to medium-high heat for 45 minutes. After it's done cooking, allow the flan to cool for 30 minutes. Then it's time to flip the flan. Here we go. Abu does such a great job at this. There you go. That's the flan.
It's all done. Thanks for watching, adios, amigos.